My name is Xavier, and I'm an application engineer at Training 3D in Germany. I will be demonstrating the features and new functionalities of our new scanner, the MetiSmile. So let's dive in and see what this amazing product can do for you. Let's take a closer look at the software. Upon logging in, you will be greeted by a summary of your orders, which can be filtered by patient, status, source scanner, or date. The calibration button is located in the upper right corner, and it will turn red when a new calibration is required. We understand how important it is to have a well-calibrated scanner, and that's why we have made the calibration process for MetiSmile both easy and precise. Today, we have the pleasure of having Judith as our patient. To get started, we'll need to record her information in our software. By adding basic details such as her name, age, gender, a new patient can be created in a matter of seconds. But that's not all. We can also add more detailed information, such as medical history, allergies, and oral habits, to provide a more comprehensive record of the patient's dental health. Following that, we can proceed with importing the internal data or take the face scan first, whichever we prefer. Let's start by importing the intraoral data. With a simple click on the import button, we can effortlessly select and import the upper and lower jaw data and move on to the face scan process. As you can see on the screen, there is another option called dentulous motion scan, which is currently under development and not available for explanation today. This module is designed to capture dynamic occlusion data, including lateral detection, centric and open occlusion, for a better and more precise diagnosis, design, and treatment. During the scanning process, a proximity bar is displayed on the screen to ensure accurate focusing on the suitable area of the patient's face. In addition, the brightness can be adjusted both manually and automatically, and advanced device settings can be modified directly during the scan phase. Now, let's see how the scanner performs in a real scenario. After obtaining the face scan, we can further enhance the results by using our editing tools. This includes removing any unwanted scan parts and adjusting the brightness for optimal visualization. In addition, users can remove the texture, adjust the perspective, block the view, and even invert the scan to gain a different perspective of the scan data. Before aligning the face and intraoral scans, it is necessary to have the intraoral data imported. Our software includes an automated alignment feature that allows for the precise alignment of upper and lower jaw data. There's another option which simply selects three common points in both the face and intraoral scan models and leaves the software to take care of the rest. We can go now to the pre-designed phase. In this phase, we can use exactly the same editing tools as in the previous scanning stage. Furthermore, there are modules which allows us to extract the lip line, use the ortho simulation, and take measurements on the patient's face. The lip line extraction can be automated, but we can also have the option to manually adjust it if needed. This process extracts the lips from the model to merge the intraoral data and facial data together. Moving on to the next module, the ortho simulation is an updated version of the module available in the intraoral scan software, with the main features remaining the same. Clicking on the ortho simulation initiates the process, and we start by automatically segmenting the teeth to identify their exact shape. Once complete, we can create a new orthodontic plan or make adjustment to an existing one. This information can be shared with customers using a QR code. The last module in our software is responsible for measuring the most crucial data from the scanned data. It can measure the distance of facial data and compare facial changes before and after treatment. These software tools aid dentists in diagnosis and evaluating treatment more effectively, while also improving patient satisfaction with the treatment plan by adding visual presentation. In the same stage, we can check our order and see all the relevant information. We can send the order to ourselves by using my cloud services or send to one of our connections. Another option would be to store the data locally and export in one of our multiple export formats, which are OBJ, POI, and SDL. By pressing finish, I would end up with my order and get back to the software's homepage. As you saw, the MetiSmile is incredibly user-friendly, efficient, and precise. We are confident that it will be an invaluable asset to your practice, and we can't wait to see the incredible results that you will achieve with it. Thank you for joining us today, and we look forward to your feedback on our latest product. See you at Ideas.